I love the smell of napalm in the morning. It smelled like victory.